In this video, we're going to talk about angles and how it can be used as the limiting factor for beveling the corners or edges. So let's try to add the bevel right here. And as you can see, all the corners have been beveled. Edges have been beveled. Now, if you want to try to limit only certain angles to be beveled, you would then have to do this. Right here on the limit method, click angle. Now this one's set to 30 degrees. So any angles, so far all the angles still are beveled. So if you move this up or down, it will limit the beveling through a certain angle that you assign. So just press and hold this bar right here with your left mouse button and then move it to the right. Now you're holding onto your left mouse button and you're moving it to the right. You'll see that certain bevels will disappear based on the angle that it will reach. So at 88 degrees, these bevels have been deleted. Now let's move it up a little bit more. Again, these angles have now been deleted at 94 degrees. Now if you move it up a little bit more and you reach 114, and at 115 degree angle, all the bevels have disappeared. So as you change the angles, it will limit the beveling based on the angle. So now if we move this back, press and hold this bar right here, and then we move it back, you'll see that you'll start to see the bevels reappear based on the angle limit.